Welcome back to my channel. So today, finally, the Halloween update came out in Royal High. So in today's video, I will be showing everything that is new, like everything that came out. It is mostly like a lot of the same things from last year, but you know, there's still some new things. So yeah, I'm gonna show that. So first thing, the arrival screens obviously changed for Wickery Cliffs, and it shows the update log, all the new stuff here. And so yeah, oops, okay. That's the first thing. So the next thing is obviously Wickery Cliffs, so I'm gonna do it right now. Okay, don't mind my face. I got the Billy thing and I forgot to take it off. So yeah, we're just gonna have to stick with that for the rest of the time. But obviously Wickery Cliffs came out, so that's really amazing because we've been waiting for this for a very long time. And so there's a lot of things you can do, like you can play apple bobbing, you can go trick-or-treating, and you can also go to Blackwood Manor. I didn't have a lot of time to play it yesterday, so I didn't play that yet. But I did do trick-or-treating, it was really fun. And there probably is some chests around here. There definitely is chests around here. I didn't look at them yet because I didn't have a lot of time, as I said before, to look at it. But there's also the maze, which I'm pretty sure is new. We can go to that right now. So I'll be back right there when I get to the maze. So to get to the maze, I usually just fly, so because it's faster. So you go through the trick-or-treating and then right here to your right, beside the first house, there is this area. Oh, I just passed it. And then here is the maze. So yeah, the maze came out. I didn't go through it yet. I will probably make a video later about how to get through the maze. But yeah, that is how to like get to the maze. And now we can go on to the next thing, Blackwood Manor right now. And if you don't know how to get to here, you just go through the where you go trick-or-treating and then you go to the very end and there's a person. Okay, so yeah, at the very end it shows that. And if you don't know what this is, if you're a newer player, basically it's ghost hunting. So you get like a thing that you suck the ghost up with, and then you can like you can get the ghost. I don't know. I really don't know how to explain it actually. I'll put a clip right here of me playing a little bit of it so that you can see. Go trick-or-treating. So like to get there, if you don't know, you go through this sign that says Wickery Cliffs, and then there's houses. I'll go through one to show you. You just ring the doorbell, and then most of the time there's candy that comes out, but sometimes there can be a monster. And then a trick to get away from the monsters, if you definitely fly, because that's faster than running. And if you do have the fly speed game pass, make sure to like turn that up a bit so you can lose it faster, I think. Yeah, that's how you can get away from monsters quickly. Let me see if I can find a monster. I'm just gonna bring this Yeah, there's candy, but also a clip right here or a picture of one of the monsters so you know to run away if you don't already know. A monster, and when the monster gets you, if you don't run away in time, I did not, I guess, so it teleports me back to like the start here where it says where like in the middle, and I would have to go back through here. And then there is also, if I need to get diamonds, which I actually do, I really need diamonds, I'm really poor now. You can go to Gemma to exchange candy for diamonds, because, like, I think a lot of us need diamonds. I definitely need diamonds, because I'm so broke right now. But if you farm a lot of candy, maybe you already have all the accessories though, you can like trade it for diamonds, and that would make you rich probably. So I'm pretty sure that's all I have to share in Wickery Cliff, so we can go on to other stuff now. Next thing is in dress up, there is new hairs, there's new outfits, there's new stuff like that. So like here, there's new hairstyles, there's a couple new, 7 hairstyles right now. And then hair colors, there's a few for Halloween, they're Halloween themed. And then outfits, like these ones, there's a couple Halloween ones too. Let me see if there's faces actually. Yeah, I think these are new ones. So there's new stuff like those that I think they do like every season, but it's so cool because they don't always do hairstyles, but this time they did, and they're pretty cool. So yeah, if you would like to make an outfit, they have stuff for that too. And then I think most of us know the stuff are out today, and they have new like dorm door decor, I mean not dorm, for your locker, so you can decorate it for Halloween. And then there is the candy shop. You can finally buy from this. Why does the candy bag cost 10,000? What? Okay, well that's a little too expensive for me. But then there is also a new item, which is too cool for Skull's shoulder bag, which is pretty cute. And then now we can actually buy these because we have candy to spend them on, like all these accessories. I forgot what they're called for a second. Yeah, so we have all of them. They're really cute, so I recommend if you have enough, you should definitely buy some, because later in the year or like next year, they'll probably, some of them might be worth more since it costs candy and not everyone can get it, since candy is like so, it's really hard to farm candy. But yeah, and that's like all the stuff in the shop, I think. So now we can move on to the next thing. I didn't actually see this before, but when you click the teleport button here, the castle is like actually decorated for Halloween. So that is pretty cool. But now I'm actually gonna go on to the next thing. Office is also decorated for Halloween. Like there's spider webs over here. There's pumpkins, and if we go over here, it says Happy Royaleaween. Like there's some banners, and it's really cute, and it's orange. There's a lot of orange, obviously, for Halloween, and yeah, it's decorated for Halloween. So I think there might be some more. But everywhere in the campus is actually decorated for Halloween. I did not notice this because, as I've said before, I didn't really have a lot of time to look at this before, but I think everywhere in the campus has been decorated for Halloween. Even like the guards, I don't think they were wearing darker clothes before. I could be wrong. I could be completely wrong, but I don't think they were. And then there's also supposed to be like candy buckets all around the campus. So I'm gonna go to the front office to see if there is any. So I will be, well, right back. I'm not going anywhere, but I will go into the front office. There is a candy bowl right here. It's right beside her. It says Poppy's office candy bowl, take candy. There probably is like around, like in every room. So I am gonna take some candy because I need this candy. And then you actually get candy here. And I am just gonna look around the other rounds now to see if there is any more candy. So I will go to another room now, maybe like the locker courtyard, I think. Okay, so there wasn't anything in the locker courtyard, but I just joined the rainy day classroom and there is, so I'm gonna take this because yes, why not? Why wouldn't I take it? And so obviously it's decorated. This happened like a while ago though. It's nothing new. Like there's banners, and also when you play some of the rounds, it has like Halloween themed like decorations around it. Like one, I know there's a cauldron in the middle and then there's chairs around it. Yeah, so it's pretty cool. I like it. And then there's obviously pumpkins everywhere. And there's this board that that has like Halloween jokes. Like write joke question here, write punchline here. I don't even get that one, but yeah, that's all in the rainy day classroom. I'm gonna go check out other rooms like the dorms to see if there's anything. So I will go there. In the vlog, it did say that there's new dorm furniture, so I'm gonna go check that out. I don't really have a lot of space, but I do have this little corner over here. So I'm gonna test it out in here. So there is a few things. We have a Royaleaween candy bowl. As you probably already know, you can put like Halloween accessories now down here. And you can, there's all the candy shop items too that you can put here. So I'll test out this one right now. I think there's different carvings on this. I saw it in the update vlog. Let me turn it over. I'm gonna wait until I find what has a carving in it. I have an idea. Maybe it's at like the very end. Why is the button not working? Okay, fine, it's working. And it's not working again. I don't wanna make this another clip. I have to, okay. What happened? Oh my gosh, I was doing this. But now I realize, yes, the last ones are the ones with the carving. 16 is the last one, and there's a cat. Pretty cute. There's faces, obviously, because that's like the most, that's the things that most people do. Like they do faces, so there's a lot of those. Like there's two other scary ones. And then there's the Royaleaween candy bowl. In the update log, it did say that you can put these outside like for trick-or-treaters. I don't know if, okay. You can put them outside, I think. Like if you tilt to this and then put it down like this, and then you could put it outside, and I think people can actually like grab the candy, so that's pretty cool. And then there's also this spooky tombstone grave. So here lies Call Me Boo. Okay. I don't know if you can change that. I don't think you can change the text. But anyways, I think there's more. Yeah, there's Changing Seasons Tree. I'm not exactly sure what this is.
Okay, I just had to make a new clip because one of my alarms rang, so I had to go do something. But I think I was looking at this Seasons Changing Tree. I'm not tree. I don't know what I said. Green. Why does this keep happening? I can't even move anything. I don't know. I have too much. So I'm pretty sure, I actually don't know what this is supposed to do. I'm guessing by the name Season or Changing Seasons Tree that like maybe when it's different seasons, when it's different months, it might change. I'm not exactly sure at all what this is. I will look at it later. And then there is also this coffin, and by the way, these all cost like candy, so 20,000 candy is a lot. I probably will not be able to buy this because it's too expensive for me. But yeah, there's a coffin that you can put in your dorm as Halloween decoration. I don't know what I just did. Let's see if there's anything else. No, I think that's it. And there's a whole tab just for, I don't know why I didn't see that before, but yeah, there is. And these are all like some cute accessories, so decoration for your dorm. So if you want to decorate it, definitely use these, because even though they might be expensive, they're definitely expensive. But I think they are so worth it because they look pretty cool. So let's see if there's anything else. I'm gonna check the update log because I don't actually know if there's anything else.
So I just checked the update log and it did say that there is actually new sticker packs. So I'm gonna check this out. So sticker packs, there's treats, like little candy, and there's tricks. It's like trick or treat. I know my journal's like the opposite of Halloween right now, but it doesn't matter. But I will probably eventually decorate it for Halloween, and I might forget later too, but it's okay. And also in the dorms, I think it said that if you bought the sticker pass like from the game pass shop, the sticker one, so that, where does it say? It doesn't say. Is it here? I'm just blind. No, it actually does not say sticker pass anywhere. Well, it obviously it does exist, but if you have that, you can now get the furniture like 100 times. Where did I go? Okay, well, now you can, if you go to the front office, I think you have to go to the front office, then you can actually get like 100 more of those for your for your dorm, like the furniture. So I'm gonna go do that right now. But I think that is basically all of the updates in Royal High right now, but there might be more.